Former Minister of Energy Kevin Ramnarine believes the increase in the price of super and diesel fuel will encourage people to buy hybrid vehicles. However, he says the decision to remove tax exemptions from some hybrid vehicles leaves many in a quandary.
The subsidy on the price of super and diesel fuel has been removed by the government. As a result, the price of these have increased. According to former Minister of Energy Kevin Ramnarine, the cost to fill up now is on par with worldwide prices. He explained that in 1974, then Prime Minister Dr. Eric Williams had put in place laws to protect people of this country from the international market price. It is called the Petroleum Product Levy and Subsidy Act. Mr. Ramnarine said since government took the decision to remove the subsidy, this law must now be looked at.
Because the subsidy didn't drop from the sky. The subsidy is a creature of law. And the subsidy was, that law was put in place with an intention by Dr. Eric Williams in 1974 to shield the population from the vagaries of the international oil price.
And while the price for super and diesel are now around the international price, the price of premium is $5.75, far above the worldwide price of $4.27. Mr. Ramnarine said if government wants to create a general international market value, the price of premium should also be adjusted.
My recommendation to the government is to repeal the Petroleum Production Levy and Subsidy Act if it is your intention to change the original intention of the act.
Yeah.
Repeal that and let the market determine what the price is, as is in the first world, where we aspire to be, of course.
But with the increase in the price of gas, people may be drawn towards buying CNG or electric hybrid vehicles.
I'm definitely now seeing that the CNG revolution is going to go forward. One of the obstacles to CNG in the past has always been the cheap price of gasoline.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the incentive wasn't there for people to switch because, you know, why should I switch and lose half my trunk when gasoline is so cheap? Now gasoline is not so cheap, so in people's mind, well, I should switch and I don't mind losing one third of my trunk.
He said he is disappointed in the removal of the exemption on vehicles which have a cc greater than 1599, but he doesn't expect this to stop people from gravitating to a more environmentally friendly means of transportation.
Former Minister of Energy Kevin Ramnarine is in support of government's introduction of an environmental tax of $20 per tyre on all imported tyres. However, he said he is waiting to see how that is implemented and how tyres would be recycled.
So I hope it's just not one way to collect revenue, but we would like to see. We have 830,000 vehicles on the road. Every one of those vehicles, as far as one could assume, has four tires. So we're talking about 3.4 million tires right now on the road. And if you assume that everybody is changing at least one tire per year, you know, you're looking at almost 700,000 tires being disposed of every year. Where are those tires going? Into landfills, into rivers, they're causing floods.
He said an industry to break up tires and export the chopped up material is needed. Mr. Ramnarine said he believes the environment is going to be a huge theme when the 2020 general election comes around.